Today we're getting a delivery of firewood logs. So we're gonna try something different. We're gonna bring the log truck up the hill, and then we're gonna try to lay the logs in over here, hopefully without having them all roll down the hill. I'm holding the camera straight so you can see the incline that we're on. But we're gonna give this a try and see what happens. This is a load of maple and red oak. I don't think there's anything else in here but that. What I'm seeing here so far looks like some really nice logs. They all seem to be very straight and pretty clean. There's a little bit of dirt, but doesn't seem to be excessive. try to get him to put the butt end to the right, because that's the way the machine likes it. Now with these closer to the firewood processor, it'll be a lot less work for me to get these, get them onto the machine. A lot of these logs I'm going to be able to just pick up and put right on the live deck. I won't even have to mess with them. The last log. Yep, last log. Okay, perfect. Here's the pile that we got. Looking pretty good. Good diameter for these logs. There's nothing too large, which is, that'll be a nice change from what I'm used to. They all seem pretty straight. And he even got them to sit nicely on the hill, which I was very impressed. I thought they'd be rolling down the hill. Well, they may yet when I go to grab them with the tractor. We'll see. A little bit of dirt. couple dirty pieces like this one, but overall not too bad. So I'm happy. Now this stuff is green. This looks like it's been very recently cut. Got some maple. And some red oak. Looks like some good stuff. Oh, here's a crooked log. It's not too bad. All right, thanks for watching. Thank you for watching. And look for the video where I start turning these big sticks into little sticks. Have a great day.